Life lessons you learned from Netflix's Enola Holmes. Less than a week after streaming giant Netflix released Enola Holmes, the audience still can't get enough of Sherlock's badass and witty sister as she attempts to solve a mystery after another. If the hype isn't enough to convince you to watch the movie, this should. Surprisingly, Enola Holmes isn't plainly about brilliant problem solvings and jaw-dropping plot twists. It's more than that. The movie teaches lessons that will stay with you long after you've finished watching it. Life lessons embedded in Enola Holmes. Number 1. Your life, your decisions. It was an advice from a mother to a daughter, but then we all learned this when Eudora told Enola, "There are two paths you can take. Yours or the path others choose for you." Number 2. Successful people never worry about what other people are doing. Perhaps one of the best advice we learned from Mrs. Holmes is self-efficacy. She once told her daughter, "Paint your own picture, Enola. Don't be thrown off by other people." And we all felt that. Number 3. Value your privacy. Enola learned a great deal from her mother. After all, they were always together. One of those lessons is the importance of privacy. One thing you need to know about Enola is that she was raised like no other London girl that time, which makes her mysterious and even special. Mother believed privacy was the highest virtue and the one most frequently violated. Number 4. Risk-taking leads to success. Sometimes the greatest opportunities come from taking a risk. Success won't just fall on one's laps, it needs to be pursued. As Sherlock Holmes puts it, sometimes you must dangle your feet in the water in order to attract the sharks. Number 5. You are the captain of your own ship. Apparently, Enola receives plenty of advice from her family. Her brother Sherlock once told her, "The choice is always yours. Whatever society may claim, it can't control you."